Well, 11:30, MDOT boat crew was surveying the depth of the river underneath the 475 overpass. They observed one car van roof, it looked like, right in the middle of the riverbank. Upon arrival of officers from up above on 475 had stopped to see what was going on. Actually saw the second vehicle, that van that we just pulled out. So we pulled them both out. The plates are old on the vehicles, over probably 15 years old. So we have to make a phone call. These won't be in lead at this point. We'll have to call and find out if they were stolen and then purged the system.
And at this point in time, if there was anyone inside or what was found inside?
At this point, we're confident that there's no one inside because the condition that we found them in, they were left in a manner that we believe that they were stolen and then dumped in here. However, there is still some silt in the cars, and until we get them up off the riverbank, we'll dump them then and just to double check to make sure that there's no one inside. But we don't believe they are in condition. They were found with the windows down, steering columns not intact, so we believe they're just stolen cars.
Is this something that happens often? I know there have been vehicles found in other parts of the river previous as well. Is this something you've had to deal with often?
Oh yeah, we deal with this about 7 or 8 times a year. We have vehicles out now, especially now that we've got the Flint River that we're patrolling more. But these are nothing that's really current anymore. It seems that we're getting things that have been in the water for a great period of time.